On some Ford models, the rearview mirror is what we call the spring latch type rearview mirror. And in order to remove that, we have the JMR357 rearview mirror removal tool.
So in order to use the tool, we're gonna simply slide under till we feel it hit the mirror button. It compresses this spring, and at that point, we can just simply wiggle it straight up.